Pick up the needle.
Hey!
What's going on, man?
Gonna go get me some ciguatera at the seafood market.
Hey, everyone, and TJ Miller. We're Pick Up the Needle. We're a new freeform podcast. Pick Up the Needle. I don't know if I said that right. Mr. H here with Mr. M. We're up on the lake. We're doing some comedy. That's what we do. We break down the hits with that comedic spin.
Yes.
We're in East Dallas, and what are we doing tonight, man? What's our song?
We're doing Heart's Barracuda.
Oh, have a heart, huh? Let's do it.
Yeah, if you're swimming in a lake, you know, you might want to put both hands over your thing-a-ling-a-ling.
All right, let's do this thing. Let's drop that needle. Barracuda. I'm sorry. Yeah.
Wing. Great theme music, huh?
Yeah,
great. You were a barracuda?
Yeah.
Yeah!
Looking for the scraps. Here I come. Swimming fast.
Oh, yeah. Not my heart. A real playboy. Fish tail?
Oh.
Yeah, maybe. Wise tail?
No.
Ooh, better call Aqua Man.
Barracuda. Wing.
Yeah. More Barracuda theme music.
Yeah.
I can see him with crazy eyes.
I'm an angry barracuda.
Hey! Run from them or you swim from them.
What is that, a porpoise?
That's a porpoise! Hey, little porpoise! Gotta have something to sell, right?
The lyrics continue to make no sense.
No?
Oh, yeah!
Yeah.
Pick up the needle. Oh, pick it up. What's the deal?
The deal is...
Where are we?
We are in SeaWorld in San Diego.
Yeah, used to be sponsored by Southwest Airlines until their problems. So what's going on at SeaWorld San Diego?
There's a food issue. Corkey's here from marketing.
Yay! We're here at the training pools where the orcas and the dolphins are doing their flips.
This is Carol and Chelsea.
Hey everyone! Anyone want to see a double orca surprise flip?
Oh yeah! Whee! I want
to
see that.
Hang on, Chelsea, come here. Check it. Is that Corkey stumbling up here?
Oh no, it's Corkey.
I hadn't seen him since the accident.
Yeah, that bastard.
They didn't know that we switched the food to that plant-based food, and an orca got hungry for some meat and ate his leg.
Corkey, what happened to your leg?
It got eaten by an orca whale, and now I got a peg leg.
Holy crap! Daggummit!
And now I got a job in marketing.
Corkey? Yeah. What, you have some nerve coming back here.
Yeah, I used to bang you before I lost my leg. We also dry humped in wetsuits.
On the beach.
With a tub of oil.
And a splash of Captain Morgan.
Squish, squish.
Flippity flop. You know what? I've moved on, Corkey. I got a new haircut and I'm hanging with my sister.
Your short hair mousse looks fine, but we're here to talk about the plant-based foods. You're trying to get the sea animals to do the tricks. That's not what we're about here.
It's working.
No, it's not. That's why I lost my leg.
That's
we're feeding them fake fishes. and they eat my leg. They wanted some blood and guts and food. Free Willy got to do something here. He's starving.
We're continuing on with the plant-based diet.
Well, I'm dressing like a pirate now. I know it seems weird, but now I'm in marketing. You're going to have to take it seriously. I got
Might
a parrot.
Might as well. Yeah, we're taking it real seriously. You got to lose the eye patch.
Squawk, squawk. Give him real fishes. Squawk, squawk. I'm also wearing a one eye patch. Squawk, squawk.
We don't like it that we're feeding dead fishes and killing all the fishes for the orcas to do the trick. We don't like it.
It's cannibalism.
We don't like it.
Okay, girls, I'm going to tell you a hard story. I lost my leg because of the plant-based food. They wanted blood.
Well,
the killer whales is the name of the animal. We got to go back to the fishes, save the legs, back to the fishes.
Squawk, squawk, I like your wetsuits. Well, Corkey, you're dressed like a pirate now, and you wouldn't have the pirate if you hadn't lost your leg, because you know you got a peg leg.
Yeah, there you go. Look at that, Corkey. What do you think, huh?
And you got a hook for a hand.
You're working it, selling it.
You got an eye patch, too. And a bottle of Captain Morgan rum and a parent on your shoulder.
Half a bottle of Captain Morgan rum.
Squawk, squawk, Lesbos, squawk. That's my parrot.
Well, your parrot has no manners.
Oh, you guys are going to switch back to fishes because we got barracudas eating all the plant scraps. It's a mess in here.
You know what? We like the barracuda.
Corkey, the barracuda do a very nice synchronized swimming performance.
We got to get the barracudas out of the water. The people are complaining. The barracudas are actually very nice. They're nicer than the orcas.
They're quite docile creatures.
Have you ever tried to brush the teeth of an orca, Corkey? Drop the needle. Well, I'm gonna call Aquaman to help me with all this fishes and the problems with you girls, all right?
Already calling Aquaman.
Get
you know
Aquaman.
What? You can't do anything without Aquaman, Corkey.
Thanks, girls.
You always read his comic books like they were going out of style.
And now I'm trying to be a pirate.
What's up, Corkey? You need to find yourself, dude.
Yo-ho-ho in a bottle of rum, Corkey.
You go crawling into the bottle of rum again. Yeesh.
Squawk, squawk.
This is why you fell into that orca tank.
Whee!
The customers are complaining.
You gotta have an open mind. If we don't need to get those things back on the fishes, we're not getting the tricks. We like to see the flips and the splashes.
You know, the blowback has been minimal, Corkey. You're not here on a daily basis. We run this show. We know our creatures.
Hello, Justice League.
Hey, it's Corkey over here at SeaWorld San Diego.
Not you again.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Hey, you looking for any pirates down there at the Justice League? Because I'm more rocking a pirate look.
We don't need any more pirates.
All right.
What's your problem?
Let's pick up the needle. I need Aquaman right away. I got a problem. I got too many barracudas in the water at SeaWorld. I need someone who can speak to the fishes.
Well,
and he's the only one I know.
If there's anyone that can speak with the barracuda, it's Aquaman.
Is he available? Where is he right now?
Let's call him.
All right. Do you have his text him something?
I'm going to punch you through.
Thank you. Beep. Aquaman. I changed my voice. Aquaman, can you hear me?
I can hear you. Who is this?
Well, you need to get closer to Atlantis. The signal's not very good.
The signal is fine.
What are you doing down there? Are you talking to the fishes?
I'm having a shrimp cocktail.
Well, I hope no shrimps are watching, but we're going to need you over here at SeaWorld San Diego. I have a barracuda problem there. They're everywhere, and I got a couple of girls with spiky hair who's selling plant-based foods to give to the porpoises.
All right. Let me finish my martini, and I'll be right there. Let me round up my seahorses and my chariot.
Squawk, squawk. Barracuda's in the water. Squawk, squawk. Squawk, squawk.
Yeah, we know there's a lot of barracudas. We don't know what to do, Corkey. That's your problem.
Squawk, squawk. Brown water. Squawk, squawk.
They're not doing flips. The customers are complaining in the suggestions box.
But boy, aren't they gaseous?
Squawk, squawk. I like your wetsuit. Squawk, squawk.
Chelsea, do you have any more mousse for my spiky hair, please?
Of course I do, Carol.
Thank you.
Girl, stop your jawing. I got a fake parrot on my shoulder. I'm sorry. But what's the deal? Well, you got to get to get back on the food or we're going to have a fight in here. I don't know how we're getting rid of these barracudas.
You know what? We've got a big influx in the younger people coming to the shows, Corkey. They're all coming now because of this effort that we're making to save these fishes.
Sail me, sail you. You got humpback whales tattooed on your forearms. What's the deal, ladies? You do what I say. I'm from corporate. I don't care about our prior love.
Don't make me flex these forearms on you, Corky.
It's SeaWorld. It's not Lilith Fairworld. Do you get it?
You know, the orcas need a break, Corky.
How long must my soul be on fire? A minute, human being. Resting so...
Sorry. Swim, 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 swim. I'm here.
Ding hey. Dong, ding dong. It's Aqua Man.
Let me in. Oh, actually, I'll just swim in through this chute.
Where are the barracudas?
Where's Corky the pirate? Yo ho ho with a bottle of rum. I'm
Can't
Corky.
Miss him. Look, he's a freak.
Yeah, I'm Corky. I'm director of marketing and pirate on the side.
I hear you lost your leg to an orca.
Well, if it doesn't work here, I'm going to go get a job over at Long John Silver's.
They would love you over there, Corky. And if this whole meat-eating thing doesn't work out for you, I suggest that's a course of action.
Well, I'll take a bottle of malt vinegar over there, too.
Ooh.
Yeah, that's original.
God dang, these girls look good. See, I told you, Aquaman. Now you know why I'm so upset and trying to charm them with my pirate.
Ladies.
Get up.
I like the tattoos. Oh,
they're gonna like me when I talk to the fishes.
Go to your superpower, Aquaman.
Speak to these barracudas. You gotta get them out of the water. Use your special powers and stop looking at the ladies. I know you're checking out the trainer. I used to bang them. You're making me. Just don't look at them. Go talk to them. Oh, they're so easy for me. A guy like Aquaman, I can handle. I can speak to the fishes. It's my only superpower.
Speak, Aquaman, to the Barracuda.
Barracuda, it is your sea captain, Aquaman. Leave SeaWorld immediately.
Where will we go, Aquaman?
You know what, Aquaman? Fuck you. We're gonna do what we want. We're fishing.
Yeah, we can swim here and eat all these plant-based debris.
I ain't worried about you. We like hanging with the orcas. They're nice. You're just a bossy pants. You're not bossing to the fishes. You're not fishes, boss.
I once got sick from eating a barracuda.
Yes, very sick.
I got the ciguatera.
Why don't you go bang those mermaids, Chelsea and Carol, whatever, Aquaman. We're going to do what we want. We're barracuda.
Oh, well, I already banged Carol.
Yeah. We noticed your load floating in the tank.
We didn't eat that.
We
might be scavengers, but no thanks.
All right, see you around, Barracuda. Thank you, everyone.
That's thanks. Us. Thanks for tuning in. Thank you,
Western.
Carlsbad.
Make up a town in Texas, would you?
Thank you, Furtonville.
Furtonville? What the heck is that place?
You should go.
Yeah, next time.
Good night.
I'm going to get a bottle of Captain Morgan's and head back out on the sea. Farewell, SeaWorld. Assholes.
Hop in my chariot, ladies.
Aquaman, we never banged a superhero.
Well, you're about to do this underwater.
Don't complain about my gills.
You've heard about dolphins diving down, right?
There's been an outbreak of ciguatera. Too many people are eating all this abundance of barracudas.
Who is that?
I don't know. I'm the health inspector.
Health inspector's in the mix. My name's Aquaman. Don't worry about it. I'm going to bang these girls. I'm going to lube up with some whale blubber. I got references from Jacques Cousteau. He's a referencing me as a good person to bang.
Do you have to heat that whale blubber up a bit?
Yeah, I like a hot lube.
Do you rub your fins together and...
Come here, ladies.
What do you do with that, Aquaman?
Come here, you mermaids and your plant-based food. You come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. Rub on Aquaman a little bit.
Is this an explicit lyric podcast?
That's my load in the water.